record video. If you aren't wearing the mayor's top hat, you are insane. Engine control is just what I need. Battery charger, let me learn that. Japanese Imperial flag is flying high. Okay, so gonna need that. So I just need to collect it every once in a while. It doesn't mean anything. That's cool.
Thank you.
whenever I get back out to sea, I'm probably going to switch to boat only. Look at that cool, I guess, fucking... Dude, it has a bend in the handles. It's like, whenever you're, like, shoving it into the dirt, and, like, pushing in to pull the dirt out, it's going to snap. Unless this is, like... some walnut ass wood or oak wood or some shit like that. Some walnut or oak. Something along those lines. Very good. Use it in the water. Very, very, very good. very smart, stupid son of a bitch. I gave it just enough titanium for the thing. Look at that. Yeah. Meow. You're here with me, my kitty. You're gonna sit here with me. Got everything we need here. Anchors away. scratch our belly. Game to play whenever your internet's out. I remember playing Wrath when my internet was down. Like, dude, I felt so isolated. Even more so than without playing the game. That's how you can tell it's immersion. Thank you. much. Oh, a rare honeycomb. Get a fish. Kitty, why'd I go when her belly scratched? Nice, sweet kitty. Stuck in each other. This is where Olaf got like big foot. They have what's called poison meat. You have to like look away and then, because you can't like left click it on these guys, you have to like left click it away and then look at them. Like, dude, I can swing it now. No, yeah. I don't care for palm leaves, okay? I really don't care for palm leaves. Quit picking up fucking palm leaves, and I never specifically asked you to pick up stupid fuck palm leaf, okay, stupid fuck? Thank you. here. Go up. The sail is down. Thank you. captain has declared that we weigh anchor. Resource stop, you know. Batteries cost 1 copper. Okay, I like that. It doesn't cost 2 copper. It only requires 1 copper. Which is perfect. I like that the devs did that. things on. You know, I could see how they're plausibly correct about honey being used for biofuels, because honey is just sugars as well. Sugar can be converted down to ethanol, which is alcohol. Thank you. here to the best we kitty. Start flirting with the flowers soon. Making them some sweet honey. But wait, first, stupid fuck, the sun is going down. Exactly what's going to happen as soon as I try to go down. I'm going to say, oh, it's too dark now, you can no longer see. Caravan Town, you have to go at least like 500 meters below the surface of the fucking thing. You have to, it's so far down. Mm. titanium. Loot crate full of titanium instantly becomes fishing rod of high quality. Sunset with me. Thank you. money is your ear. The goal of surviving is keep your belly full. At least in my opinion, because your belly's always full. You can literally focus on anything else you want because you have literally nothing else to do. stuff like that from the road. It would quite literally do that. Thank you. bet you could actually do this IRL. You went to the... If you were on a raft in real life, the place that I would go is the floating trash island. Like, if this was a real world, the earth was flooded, I would go to the trash island in the Pacific. Because that has the most loot. Like, that's all humanity's garbage that we could just break down and boil to resource. Dude, if we broke down the trash islands, if we literally took the trash islands in the Pacific and we recycled that, that's enough recyclable content there for humanity to shut down all their plastic factories for the next 100 years. Like, for real, dude. If we gave a fuck about our ocean just a little bit, just an inkling of a little bit, as a human collective race, we would be thriving even better than that. There's so many things humanity can do to push itself forward that it doesn't just stick. Giant stick in the mud is all humanity is. It's annoying. At best. turn the ship. I need to do this. Oh shit, out of fuel. It'd be handy if I had some fuel in my engines. Tilapia for breakfast with a potato, two beets, and a swig of water. slower walking this way down the ramp than whenever I'm walking up with the flow into the ramp. There's supposed to be some kind of way in here. I'm gonna like clear around. Save World's on the ice. Thanks for watching this. Hope you guys have enjoyed, and I'll see you.